What must I do to inherit eternal life?
Well, my child, let me tell you a story. It begins with a priest,
yeah.
A Levite,
yeah.
And a Samaritan.
Come on,
oh, and doors explode.
Yes, Father, let's go. Do you know where Jericho is?
It's right there.
Where?
Oh, right there.
Can you see him?
Oh. It's right there.
Oh. Over here?
We're masters of the crown. Don't fight or you'll be slaughtered by this big fist of mine. Don't laugh, good sir, we weren't being funny, but you gave us your stuff and you gave us your money, and we will beat you up!
Yeah!
Do you see a priest anywhere?
This is our traveling song.
Da 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 da. This is our traveling song. Dang, it's Dora. She's a Levite, but I'm too. It's clean for that.
Okay, bye.
Na 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 na. This is what. Dora's on the ground. Hey, we should help her. Minions, come get her.
I'm a dog.
She-Hulk.
A great or green.
And to the inn. Hello, inmates. Can you take in my sick Dora?
Be our guest.
Be our guest. For our service.
So you see, the answer to your question is to love the Lord your God with all your heart, and with all your soul, and with all your strength, and with all your mind. And to love your neighbor as yourself.